Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the third lesson from English. And the lesson's name is On Wings of Courage. Now you can see the sentence, the word which is used, On Wings of Courage. Can courage have wings? No. But it has been given the attribute of a living thing, that it has wings. Okay. Now, when you speak about wings here in this context, it is regarding to the air force. Okay. And when it speaks about air force, the plane, the jet has wings to fly. It flies in the sky. But now, when it says about on wings of courage, the plane which flies, the jet which flies in the sky is been, okay, the one, the pilot is the person, the in army, okay, and the army one who is there has to have lot of courage, and that courage is there in the person of Arjun Singh. Now, why it is said on wings of courage? Why that word is used? Now, if you see in this lesson about Arjun Singh, he was the pilot of the Air Force, IAF, Indian Air Force. And during the war of Indo-Pakistan war, that which was held in 1965, he fought bravely. Though the enemy, that is Pakistan, had wonderful military, or what you call, its air force was better than India, it had support from USA. In spite of that, Arjun Singh, the pilot of the plane, did not allow them to win the war, and it was because of his own courage that India won the laurels in 1965 Indo-Pak war. About that it is spoken in this lesson. That is why it is said on wings of courage. Let us go through the lesson. Air Force Marshal Arjun Singh, an icon of India's military history, will always be remembered as a war hero who had successfully led a young IAF during the 1965 Indo-Pak War. The only officer to attain the highest post of Marshal, the Air Force equivalent to the Army's 5-star Field Marshal, Singh was a fearless and exceptional pilot who had flown more than 60 different types of aircraft. Remember how many? 60 different types of aircraft. He played a major role in transforming the IAF into one of the most potent air forces globally and the fourth biggest in the world. Okay, India's Air Force is fourth biggest in the world. His contribution to the Indian Air Force is monumental to the least. The IAF grew with him. He was the epitome of military leadership in classical sense. Epitome means a perfect example he was. Okay? Therefore, not surprising that he was honored with the rank of Air Force Marshal. Former Vice Chief of IAF, Kapil Kak, said, Singh was honored with the rank of Marshal on the Republic Day in 2002. Sam Hormozji, Framji, Jamshedji, Manek Shaw and K.M. Charyappa were the only two army generals honored with the rank of Field Marshal. Okay, these only the two people, and after them was the third Arjun Singh. Known as a man of few words, Singh was not only a fearless pilot but also had profound knowledge about air power and applied it in a wide spectrum of areas. Singh had assiduously means working hard and showing careful attention to details, led the IAF during the 1965 war and denied success to Pakistani Air Force, though it was better equipped with American support. His most outstanding contribution was during that war, said Kak. Commending, okay, means officially praising, okay, officially praising. Commending his role in the war, YB Chauhan, the then defense minister, had written, Air Marshal Arjun Singh is a jewel of a person, quite efficient and firm, unexcitable but a very able leader. In 1944, the Marshal had led a squadron against the Japanese during the Arakan campaign. Flying close air support missions during the crucial Imphal campaign and later assisted the advance of the Allied forces to Yangon, formerly Rangoon. Okay, now it is known as Yangon, earlier it was Rangoon. In recognition of his feat, he was awarded the Distinguished Flying Cross, that is DFC, on the spot by the Supreme Allied Commander of Southeast Asia. The first Indian pilot to have received it, Singh was selected for the Empire Pilot Training Course at Royal Air Force RAF Cranwell in 1938, when he was 19 years old. He retired from service in 1969. Singh was born on April 15, 1919, in Lahore, now Faisalabad, Pakistan, and completed his education at Montgomery, now Sahiwal, Pakistan. His first assignment on being commissioned was to fly Westland Wapiti biplanes in the northwestern frontier province as a member of the No. 1 RIAF squadron. After a brief stint with the newly formed No. 2 RIAF, brief stint means what? Short period of work. Squadron, where the Marshal flew against the tribal forces, he later moved back to No. 1 Squadron as a flying officer to fly the Hawker Hurricane. He was promoted to the rank of squadron leader in 1944. For his role in successfully leading the squadron in combat, he was awarded the Distinguished Flying Cross DFC in 1944. On August 15, 1947, he achieved the unique honor of leading a flypast of over 100 IAF aircraft over the Red Fort in Delhi. Okay, how many IAF aircraft? 100 IAF aircraft. After his promotion to the rank of wing commander, he attended the Royal Staff College at the UK. Immediately after Indian independence, he commanded Ambala in the rank of group captain. In 1949, he was promoted to the rank of Commodore and took over as Air Officer Commanding AOC of an operational command, which latter came to be known as Western Air Command. Singh had the distinction of having the longest tenure as AOC, that is Air Officer Commanding, okay, of an operational base. Initially from 1949 to 1952 and then again from 1957 to 1961. After his promotion to the rank of Air Vice Marshal, he was appointed as the AOC in C. Okay, AOC in C means Air Officer Commanding in Chief of an Operational Command. Towards the end of the 1962 war, he was appointed as the Deputy Chief of the Air Staff and he became the Vice Chief of the Air Staff in 1963. He was the overall commander of the Joint Air Training Exercise, Shiksha, held between IAF and RAF, that is Royal Air Force and Indian Air Force, and RAAF, that is Royal Australian Air Force. On August 1, 1964, in the rank of Air Marshal, the Marshal of the Air Force, Arjun Singh, took over reins. Okay, reins means took over reins, means took over control. He took over control of IAF at a time when it was still rebuilding itself and was gearing up to meet new challenges. Gearing up means getting ready to meet new challenges. Singh was the first air chief to keep his flying currency. Now, flying currency means what? Not the currency note which you have, okay? Flying currency means up-to-date skills and experience of flying aircraft. Up-to-date skills required to fly the aircraft, not simple old skills. Up-to-date, you have to be up-to-date with different skills till the CAS rank, okay, till the CAS rank. Having flown over 60 different types of aircraft from pre-World War II era biplanes to the more contemporary Gnats and Vampires, he has also flown in transport aircraft like the Super Constellation. Contemporary means of present times, more present time knights and vampires. These are the names of the planes. In 1965, when Pakistan launched its Operation Grand Slam with an armored thrust targeted at the vital town of Akhnoor, Singh led IAF through the war with courage, determination and professional skills. He inspired IAF to victory. Despite the constraints, now constraints means what over here, restrictions were there, imposed on the full-scale use of Air Force combat power. Singh was awarded Padma Vibhushan for his astute. What do you mean by astute? Astute means sharp and intelligent. He was very sharp and intelligent. For that he was given Padma Vibhushan. Leadership of the Air Force during the war. Subsequently, in recognition of the Air Force's contribution during the war, the rank of the CAS, that is Chief of the Air Staff, was upgraded and Arjan Singh became the first Air Chief Marshal of the Indian Air Force. He remained a flyer to the end of his tenure in IAF, visiting forward bases and units and flying with the squadrons. He retired in August 1969. Thereupon accepting ambassadorship to Switzerland. He became an ambassador to Switzerland. He was Lieutenant Governor of Delhi from December 1989 to December 1991. Year he was the Lieutenant Governor of Delhi. Having been a source of inspiration to all the personnel of armed forces through the years, the government conferred the rank of the Marshal of the Air Force upon Arjan Singh in January 2002, making him the first and the only 5-star rank officer with Indian Air Force. Okay. So this is what is the lesson about the on wings of courage. On wings of courage means you should have a lot of courage. Whenever any situation comes, you should face it with full of courage, students. Do you understand? So for your homework, I want you to make a list of different aircrafts. We have learned in the lesson that there are 60 different types of aircrafts. Okay, so make a list of 60 different aircrafts which India had. Okay, India had or India has. Okay, in Air Force. Got it? And the remaining, complete the lesson. Complete the whole lesson which is there behind. Complete the exercises. Okay, thank you. And have a nice day.